Hello everyone! Today we're going to show you how to teach your dog to roll over. In order to teach this trick, here's what you're going to need. You will need your dog, yourself, wow, look at that amazing merch! And some of your dog's favorite treats. I also recommend that when you first start teaching this trick to your dog, that you teach it on a soft surface such as a carpet or even outside on the grass, as learning on hard surfaces is very uncomfortable for most dogs. Now it's time to teach your dog. To start teaching your dog, he is going to need to know down. But if he doesn't know down, then you can just lure your dog into a down position with your treat. From there, you're going to want to take the treats and try to lure your dog onto his side. Most dogs have a side they prefer. Percy tends to prefer his left side. If he or she refuses, be sure to be patient and take small steps. The second your dog lays on his side, treat him immediately and give him plenty of praise. Once he masters this, you're going to want to move on to trying to lure him onto his back. Again, don't rush and take baby steps. The second he is on his back or even tries to get on his back, be sure to treat him immediately and give him his keyword. From there, you can encourage him to roll over onto his other side. Once he starts doing that, give him a treat immediately. Eventually, you'll be able to fade out having to lure him with your hand, and he'll be able to do it on cue. I hope this was helpful. Please be sure to hit the like button and subscribe if you would like to see more of this adorable face. Have a safe and fantastic rest of your day.